Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Purdue versus Iowa college football matchup on Saturday, October 24th, 2020. PickDawgz.com is our website. We've got free picks in every game every day, so be sure to stop by our website and check them all out. And of course, here on YouTube, we do more free pick videos than anyone, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. But let's get to this one between Purdue and Iowa, and first game of the season for both these teams. This is the Big Ten gets underway this weekend, kicking off on Friday night and, of course, running into Saturday. Boilermakers, Jeff Brohm is their head coach. Boy, a lot of expectations when he came in. And we've seen flashes from this team that they kind of are going to get it together and going to be this exciting team. But we haven't really seen it yet, right? Where they've been able to hold it together over the course of the entire season. And you have to wonder just how long and how patient that Purdue is going to be when with this sort of thing, you know, as far as getting this program back on the map. Meanwhile, at Iowa, here's a coach that's been there for quite some time, an Iowa team that kind of does the same thing that they always do. They run the football, they play defense, they throw the ball to the tight end. They have some wide receivers that can catch some balls down the field. And, of course, an opportunistic and hard-hitting, solid-tackling defense. And all those things are the magical combination, which makes it work even when you're short on talent. In a conference where most of the teams, you know, have a little bit more talent than you do. You know, we see some great Iowa players in the NFL, and, you know, we see some Purdue players in the NFL as well. But, you know, I think in this one, what we see is an Iowa team that just kind of has it together a lot better than Purdue has. And until I see Purdue put it together on a consistent basis against the good teams, you got to take Iowa in a game like this because they have a much better chance of standing up in this conference against the Penn States and Ohio States because, you know, Purdue's going to get run over by them. I'm going to take Iowa in this one, too. I'm going to lay 3 points on the road, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you're looking for my best bets, the games that I like the best, the ones I'm betting today, the ones I'm most confident in, these are the ones you find on our website. You go to the main menu, you click on the premium picks tab, and you'll find my best bets as well as best bets from some of the other top handicappers in the world today. If you're looking for more free picks, just subscribe to our YouTube channel and join us on our live shows. Every day at 10:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, as well as Monday through Friday at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We give out tons of free picks on those shows, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and join us.